No, what he's doing is the spider's getting all the legs so it doesn't cause too much damage to his spider web or her spider web. Dude, I've caught a lot of nature stuff since I've moved here.
The bees are gone.
Nice. I like it.
Is he renting?
Huh? Yeah. I see you, man. Damn, it's got all the bees' bottom legs. Why would you do that? Oh shit, the bee's legs are all tied up, dude. And it looks like he stung them already. I tell you, man, these spider webs are just so strong. Oh, there we go. You see the picture?
Yeah. Looks like a video game. It's like, you're in critical mode. No. I'm just like attacking him, man.
Damn, he's got all his booty all tied up. The bee's like, dude, this is fucked up, let me go. The wind is blowing too. That's just how strong the spider webs are, because it's like, it's not gonna, the wind's not gonna even snap this spider web, you know what I'm saying?
Spider's not plenty of food over here, though.
It's a greedy spider, it, you know what I'm saying? It
wants to it,
it's, yeah. It sucks, dude. Sucks for that bee. Her family? I think it's a female.
She's still fine. I got my front legs.
Even if we let that bee go right now, it wouldn't be able to do a whole hell of a lot. You said the spider's got food. I don't see food for it. Raid.
Get it away. He's like, I don't care about you no more. Watch, he comes to attack you.
Nope. See, so I'm saying, with the webs are so strong.
Come back. Grab on.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm trying to save the bee. Here, hold it. Hold the cell phone. Now, come. Don't come over my head. Get close. All I said was hold the cell phone. That's all I said.
That attitude. You need to chill out.
No, you need to chill out. I'm just trying to help this little bee, and all I said was hold the cell phone. No meal for you, Spider-Man. No meal for you today. Oh no. Come on, come on, come on. You can make it. Oh no. The spider already stung her. She died. Hmm.